we found the best hay feeder, and we did it by copying slightly Redneck's design. All you need is a little piece of wire for this, but the magic in here is that you set it up above the Pellet J feeder. That way, when the rabbits pull any of the hay out, which you know they will, it drops right into the feeder, as opposed to on the ground or inside the cage. It's great.